He was a famous pastry chef from all Sierra way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came out, and he was gone with the draft. He's in the studio now, a bacon reveille. He's a boogie woogie pastry chef from Sierra way.